over the reins of tonight's Jubilee, one of the brightest stars we know of, Gene Autry.
Well, thank you very, very much. Well, we're happy to be back here for the second half of the famous Red Foley show. And I'd like to start it off by doing a number that has been quite popular with all the disc jockeys and jukebox operators all over the country for a long, long time. So, Slim, if you'll give me a chord, we'll try it. Well, yonder's someone beckons to me. Down yonder, someone reckons on me. I seem to see a rich memory between the Knights and the Robert E. Lee. Swanee Shore, I miss you more and more. Every day, my mammy land, you are simply grabbed down yonder when the folk get the news. Don't wonder about the hullabaloo. There's Daddy and Mammy, there's Ephraim and Sammy, waiting down yonder for me. Thank you again so much. Very nice to be with you all. I just wish that Red Foley was here with me, but Slim Wilson and the Tall Timber Boys are kind of serving as his goodwill ambassadors tonight. So I'll just ask them to sing a song for us to kind of keep things moving along. So let her go, Slim.
There's no dough in rodeo for me. As I rode by, they said, there goes the boss of all the rodeo. Time when fate was mighty kind, but my winning days are past and my luck is fading fast. When I look into my pocket, now I find no rodeo dough, no rodeo dough. Been to Doug to San Antonio and Laramie. No rodeo dough, no rodeo dough. There's no dough in rodeo for me. And I'll go home someday, sitting on a silver saddle with a pocket full of pay. I'll quit my roaming, I'll go home, be an old cowhand. I got a gal who's a pal, and I know she'll understand. We'll marry, I know, she'll cook and sew. And by round of time, we'll have a family. No rodeo dough, no rodeo dough. There's no dough.
You know, from Maumee, Ohio, to Timbuktu, I'm sure everyone appreciated the Tall Timber Boys. And we've got plenty of that kind of entertainment ahead of us. But right now, here is an important message about your health.
What do you want in a laxative?
I want a laxative that's easy to take.
I want a laxative that doesn't act in my stomach.
I want a laxative that works in the digestive tract where the trouble is.
Now you can get all these features in Carter's Pills. Yes, of all leading laxatives, only Carter's exclusive formula gives you all three. Feature one, Carter's Pills are easy to take because they're so amazingly little. So little, they actually roll quite easily through a soda straw. Now I've cut a Carter's Pill in half to show you feature two. A special coating that does not dissolve until the pill reaches the digestive tract. That's why Carter's does not act in your stomach. And feature three, Carter's works in the digestive tract, where the trouble is. So next time you need a laxative, take Carter's for temporary relief and get all three features. Carter's Pills, formula unchanged for 80 years.
Well, this next fella has just distinguished himself as quite an antelope hunter. He was on the Jubilee USA team last week at the famous one-shot antelope hunt up in Landers, Wyoming, along with Tex Ritter and Bob Doris. And here is a great guitarist, a great guy, and a great composer playing and singing 9-pound hammer. Here is Merle.
I'm going on the mountain, gonna see my baby, but ain't coming back. Well, I ain't coming back. Roll on, buddy, don't you roll so slow. Tell me, how can I roll when the wheels won't go? Roll on, buddy, pull your load of coal. How can I pull when the wheels won't roll? Out of number nine coal. Roll on, buddy, don't you roll so slow. How can I roll when the wheels won't go? Roll on, buddy, pull your load of coal. How can I pull when the wheels won't roll?
Well, for Merle Travis and his 9-pound hammer, we turn to 8 kids who really live it up around here. The Wagon Wheelers.
Hi, Alabama Lift and Rack, your girl for Wagon Wheeler Twirl. Catch to the left and promenade. Now promenade, go round, sound, keep on going, don't slow down. Ladies, roll down, skip one man, promenade the next round of land. Just roll in, left face, world, promenade, brand new girl. Now one and three, you wheel around, square, things will come when you clown. Four, hands round, land, three, fly, right, you call it, roll up by. There's the corner of the saddle, man, all right, hand round, left, right. Believe me, don't sound, you don't shoot, promenade, the gallon came with you. Go forward, eight, back to the land. Side face for quarter grand. Side face, the middle, left, what to do. Head, go forward, back with you. Go forward again. Cross trail through, go up the outside around two, circle eight, that's what you do. Now circle eight, go around the track, all four men forward and back. Go forward again, pass through around one, circle eight. Now circle left, one wheel up through, those who can, right and left through. The other four, you're on the swing, stop and face down side two. Circle up four, you're doing fine, head just break it, one, two, line. Take forward eight, back to you, the center four will pass through. Now turn along right, left through. Now forward eight, back you go. Right hand high, left hand low, spin the ends and watch you go. Alabama left, don't be slow. You mean old sound, you mean old Joe. Promenade, spring no more. You promenade right off the floor, it's all real, rain no more.
Just watch where you're going next time, boy, boy, boy. How do you do, 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 do? One do, do you do? My name is Shug Fisher, and the reason I tell you this is so you won't keep asking your neighbor, who in the good gobs of goose flesh is that? Tonight we have Gene Ostrich as our guest, and I hear he's pretty fast on the draw. Although I worked in a couple of Gene's pictures, I never did get a chance to contest him on who, one who could outdraw who. I heard he used to be able to stand in front of a mirror and beat himself to the draw. Well, that's pretty fast. That's pretty fast. But old Fearless Fisher is faster. I can ring my front doorbell, run around the house, and come in the back way and let myself in. And you're not playing as kids. However, if Mr. Rogers would like to prove himself out here in front of you nice folks tonight, well, I would be more than happy to accommodate him. But you can hardly ever... You and your big mouth, Fisher. Well, okay, all good things have to come to an end sometime. Okay, Ostrich. When I count to three, go for your gap. One, two. It's a good thing. He's probably halfway, but we're back to Melody Ranch by now. 'Cause I'm tough as a boot in the wild galoot, son of the lone prairie.
He's tough as a boot, son of the lone prairie.
I drink more liquor on my trigger hands quicker than a human eye can see.
You ain't heard nothing till you hear it.
I'm a high-strung lad, my temperament's bad, the least thing makes me sore.
You ain't heard nothing till you hear him roar.
When they made this land, they needed a plan for the toughest man to be.
They needed a plan for the toughest man to be.
So the recipe came and they built a frame, and then they assembled me.
You ain't heard nothing till you hear it.
I'm a high-strung lad, my temperament's bad, the least thing makes me sore.
You ain't heard nothing till you hear him blow.
Once Jesse James took careful aim with 60 rounds of lead.
Once Jesse James took 60 rounds of lead.
On the chest they cracked, now all bounced back, killed poor Jesse dead.
You ain't heard nothing till you hear it.
I'm a high-strung lad, my temperament's bad, the least thing makes me sore.
You ain't heard nothing till you hear him.
Boo!
He's tough as Boo, son of the Lone Prairie.
Shug Fisher, and you ought to hear him roar. And he will when he gets his paycheck this week, too. But we are not going to shortchange you, however. No, siree. You are going to get 60 seconds full of the finest information right now.
Oh, Brother Bart, you'll have to excuse me right now. I have some business to take care of.
That's just about the same business I was thinking of. I'll tell you what, seeing we both have the same interests, let's cut the cards.
We were just fooling. As you know, there's only one queen of hearts. But the Mavericks on Sunday nights have plenty of them. Seriously.
Yes, very seriously. If you like action, suspense, romance, and comedy, tune in to Maverick on Sunday night on ABC. Brother Brent, shall we start again?
Exciting new season premieres Sunday, September 18th, on most of these ABC stations. Well, up next, we have two of the Jubilee's home folks now. They are regulars on our show, have been for quite a while. And they're a wonderful bunch of fellas, too. They've whittled them down to two now, and they're still nice guys. Probably the best of the picking and singing combinations. Harold over there on the banjo and Jimmy over there on the guitar, better known as Morrison and Gateley.
After you boys have got all warmed up here, Harold, Jimmy, what about helping your old buddy out on one here?
Oh, I'd be happy to, Bob.
Well, if you take this, Gateley.
Right. You take this.
Thank you, sir. And I'll sit down right here. Let's go to Alabam.
I'm on my way. I'm going back to Alabama. Oh, one had a bushel, the other had a peg. One had a rope on there tied around his neck. I'm on my way.
Yes, that was Bobby Lord, and he's really a fine one. You know, that Alabama number was really quite appropriate, too, for the banjo, because the banjo is actually the only Native American instrument that I know of. Bobby Lord. And from Bobby, we turn to four fine ones, the four finest with a real old number, the pinch picker. There they are.
Across the land, a music. Come on in here, Alexander's Ragtime Band. Come on in here, it's the best band in the land. They can play a beautiful call like you never heard before. Ta-ka-ta, 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 ta-ka-ta. Voila, it's just the bestest band, what I am. My little honey lamb, come on along.
Clarinets play in the tra-la-la-la, while the big bass part goes zumba-pumba. Hear that slip and slide, trombone, the moon in drone, in fact, the moon.
And if you wanna hear that Swanee River played in ragtime,
come on in here,
Alexander's Ragtime Band.
Boom, boom.
Hear that commotion. I've got an ocean. Song seems in the air. Let's meander and we'll take a gander and see what's a-coming down there. Hear those syncopated toots. See those flashy red suits. It's Alexander's Band.
You can easily see how they won the world championship of barber shop quartet singing a year ago. Singing. If any of you would like to be here to see the Pitchikers and any of the rest of us, we'd love to have you. And if you would like to get complete ticket ordering information, we have that for you, too. All you have to do is drop a line to us here at Jubilee USA, Springfield, Missouri. And by return mail, we'll let you know how you can get your ticket. So do come see us. Now, that you can do that about as easily as you can see that the next minute that we're going to have is an important one for you.
All right, cover me and stick the gun in my rib. Sorry, Johnny. Hello. I'm showing my deputy, Johnny McKay, some of the fundamentals of becoming a lawman.
I've got a lot to learn. But Marshal Troop here is a good teacher. And we tangle with some exciting situations in our town of Laramie, like this.
I don't suppose I walked into a town yet where I didn't have to lick somebody who thought he was real tough. And you're here.
I'm not cut out to be a lawman.
You were complaining yesterday.
Marshal, I got bad blood in me.
I don't want to draw, are you lazy?
You don't have to tell me that, Marshal. It sticks out all over you. Now, I'm going to have to kill you one way or the other. So you might as well draw.
Johnny and I look for you every week on the ABC television network where we appear in Lawman.
Lawman begins his third season Sunday, September 18th.
Yes, sir. The old lawman, you know, is my next-door neighbor out there in California. You know, folks, I don't think that any of our programs will be complete without doing one of our real old favorite ballads. And here's one that's very close to my heart because it sort of started me in the business. I hope you remember. In a vine-covered shack in the mountain, bravely fighting the battle of time, is a dear one who's weathered life's sorrow. Is that silver-haired daddy of mine. If I could recall all the heartache, dear old daddy, I caused you to bear. If I could erase the lines from your face and bring back the gold to your hair, God would but grant me the power just to turn back the pages of
times. I'd give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy of mine. I know it's too late, dear old daddy, to repay for the sorrows and cares. Though dear mother is waiting in heaven just to solace and comfort you there. If I could recall all the heartache, dear old daddy, I've caused you to bear. If I could erase those lines from your face and bring back the gold to your hair, if God would but grant me the power just to turn back the pages of time, I'd give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy of mine.
Thank you very, very much, folks. It's been awfully nice to be back here in Springfield again. And I just want to thank Red Foley for inviting me and for everyone here on the Jubilee being so nice to me. I wish it were possible to meet all of you out there in the audience tonight. I know I won't have that opportunity. I do thank all of you for the way you've supported my movies, my television shows and radio programs all these years. I hope I can always bring in the type of good, clean entertainment you and your family will enjoy. And now this is Gene Autry for Red Foley and the whole gang here at the Jubilee saying good night and God bless you. Thank you.
This portion of Jubilee USA has been brought to you by Carter's Pills, for the exact same formula as ever, unchanged for 80 years. Stars on Jubilee USA. The following week, our final one on ABC, Red Foley returns right here to the Jewel Theater, Springfield, Missouri. Crossroads TV produces the show through station KYTV. Thrills and excitement. See the opening game of the new American Football League tomorrow afternoon on the ABC television network.